Hey guys, I'm Ed Lehman, IPCPR 2019. We're in the Hoyle booth. I'm going to spend a few minutes talking about La Amistad Dark Sumatra. Dark Sumatra has been a Hoyo brand for maybe 30 years, but it's sort of fallen on antiquity times, you know, so it used to be a great blend, it still is, but people have moved on to try other things. So it was really the perfect time for me to take that predicate blend, five country blend, and give it to AJ for the La Amistad product, right? So as you can see, we have gold, which we launched in 16, we have black, which we launched in 18, and now the new Dark Sumatra. This year. So the same style that people have been used to for, again, the last 3 decades. The Media Noche, the Noche, and the Espresso are really good, chunky sizes. The blend is fantastic. It's Ecuadorian Sumatra Scuro, Connecticut Broadleaf Binder, and then the Nicaraguan, Honduran, and Dominican fillers. AJ's following the predicate recipe, using his tobaccos, his fermentation methods, his rollers, his people. So it is made in Nicaragua as opposed to Honduras. But as you can see, it's a really good lineup for the Dark Sumatra, or the La Amistad line. Right, so again, La Amistad Dark Sumatra by AJ Fernandez. It's going to ship in July. Price points range from high 7s to mid 8s. So I think, again, this is a really good addition to the partnership and collaboration that we have with AJ Fernandez.